The saddle tie will be our primary tie method for this project. It provides more strength than the snap tie. The saddle tie will be used for tying intersections, that is, when one rebar intersects another.